Yeah, it's usually about 3 minutes longer than I usually take.
Well, I envy you. I've been warming up for almost an hour.
Wow. I'd be exhausted by then.
Takes a long time to get them moving.
Yeah. Definitely some muscles at the top of the back of my legs that don't seem to get used for regular walking around.
We've had terrible weather here today. It's foggy, rainy. Good day to sit inside.
Bright and sunny here in Colorado. VMA. However, I did just accept a job in Zurich.
I was about to.
In May.
I was about to ask.
In May.
In May. I came here in May.
Yeah.
1st of May.
Yep.
So you start on a holiday.
Yeah, it's the end of the school year here. So,
makes sense. Yeah.
So we have two kids, 10 and 8. Actually, 11 and 8 by then.
Uh-huh.
So we'll see. Trying to get their German language up to scratch. We're going to try them in the public schools for the first year.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, it's good if you can do it. Our kids are in public school, but they were born here, so that was a little easier.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll see. The fullback is the international school. Or a bilingual school, maybe.
Yeah. I mean, the 11-year-old will be going into gymnasium the next year, so.
Well, he probably won't be able to get that.
Yeah, because you have to pass German at level 4. You got to get a 4, which is like B or above.
Yeah, they're pretty unlikely. So we're hoping he's getting, I mean, he's pretty good academically, everything else. So we're hoping he can get into Secunda A, at least.
Yeah.
But we'll see how it goes. If we feel his education is going to suffer, we'll go to private school.
You're at Google, right? Yeah.
He's saying private school, no problem.
No, that's not what I meant. Actually, the company I work for supplies a lot of people to Google, so.
Okay.
Hi, guys.
Hello, Svenja.
Hi, Svenja.
Uh-oh. We got 2 minutes to go.
Go.
There we go. Full roster.
We're getting there.
So Ivo is in the bees, of course, and Scott rode this morning. So.
Okay. Horace.
Steve. Sorry.
Steve, yes.
Yeah.
It looks like E. Simpson is going to be the lead rider. Z.R. Scott.
Ah, there you go. Yeah. Yeah, 2.2 kilometers through the first sprint. Took 3 minutes warming up to do that distance, so I wasn't doing much faster, so it'll come quick. I saw in the morning race, somebody, as soon as they dropped the banner, somebody did take a flyer and attack it, but there's no points, so no need to do it. I mean, well, there's fastest through, but not first across.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right. So you want to be in a draft.
Yeah, exactly. Unless you're going to take a flyer and try to solo the whole 55 kilometers, in which case, full power to you.
In which case, you probably shouldn't be in the sea.
All right, 15 seconds.
Have fun.
Good luck.
Yep.
Laughing with the camera going too fast.
Yeah, not so familiar with the sprint in this direction. Was that good?
What is that? Here's the start.
There it is.
Go, Svenja. Thank you. Second. Simon, you got fifth. Nice, guys.
We don't do the KO yet, do we? Do that next time.
Still away. think I'm losing a pedal.
That's about 25 riders, isn't it?
What's that? Front group.
The front group has about 25 riders.
Yeah. I think, well, I see all of us.
Thank you.
hill around the corner. Not the KOM. Super Tuck.
Still not the KOM.
Still not. This is the squirrel. Long haul to the squirrel.
KOM's 12.0.
Starts. Yeah. Starts at 12, goes for 1.2. Downhill after the squirrel.
That's super tough ball at the bottom.
Yeah.
Maybe unpack the side, who knows? Remember that? Points for passing through. It's worth a lot more points than the sprints.
With good reason. Inevitable.
All right, here we
and
go.
Here we go.
Bomb it in this direction.
What's that?
How long is it in this direction?
1.2. 1.2K.
It could be 13.
kilometers to the banner.
Awesome job, Svenja.
Yeah. All right, Svenja.
Carrie, and just outside the top 10.
Yeah, as usual.
Maybe we'll
got another lap.
Please tell me we'll drop.
Coming up.
Yeah.
Right to 15.2.
There you go. Close on you. Here. Coming up. Jump on. Short hops.
Again.
Reverse KOM. Yeah. Eighteen point seven at the top.
I
Gonna get to super tuck speed at this rate.
Yeah. You can't super tuck this one. Just a tiny patch near the end.
Yeah. Interesting.
Super steep hill, is that 22.5?
Yes.
Yep. So everybody's saving themselves. I think Spenny and I are in the top 10, so.
Yeah. I'm in group 2 ish. We're at 16, 17. Front of the group is like 13. So. You definitely should be top 10. There's a few in between as well.
Yeah, you push over the top and next bump. If you've got the legs, you might just want to go for it. Hold on.
I don't know where my legs are right now.
We'll get caught. We'll get caught in the downhills. Bunch going down. Looks like we're all here. Everybody warmed up? Well, I only warm up 3 minutes before.
Starts at 29. We have both points here.
We should pick up some points. There's the start. Pick up 100 meters. Hi, Terry. See what you got. I'll tell you. That's very
good. Yeah.
Oh. You. How's it going, Kerry? This is pretty moderate at the front here.
Gonna get you, I think.
Doing 130 watts.
I'd love to be there.
Good job.
Spring was too long.
Yeah, you went early. I followed you. Very depressing for riders coming down the other way.
see some time show up, like somebody 10 minutes back. Finishing is an accomplishment anyway, so. Kilometer to go to the top.
That's long drag. Little break. I mean, little rest. I should say. Jeez. Not really remote and a little off the back.
Everybody else in our front group here is from a different team. Okay. Congrats, Milo. Thank you.
See the squirrel. Thank you.
AOM is 39.7.
What's on you?
Yeah.
Hey, Carrie and I dropped off the back. Now 9 and 10.
That's the beating.
I guess today.
Right back up this bench. Stick with them, Svenja.
Yeah. Just gonna stay ahead of the group behind.
That's funny. Those two coalition riders that are behind us, I finished in front of them yesterday. Same thing.
Won the sprint. Green jersey.
Awesome job. I'm good with sniper.
I have one more horrible KOM to do. Behind is gaining on us slightly.
Thank you.
What's the next final count? What kilometer?
Right on. 40. There's a small hill at 44.4, and then it's 45.2.
Okay. We should get off that before the group behind us catches.
Come on, Greg. Stop.
Nice. Here comes the KOM.
Thank you.
I have no record that time. 2 seconds slower than last time. Somebody on my tail, eating. How long is this race? Goodbye. 34 seconds back.
Right. I'm in 7 seconds back. I'm sure you can see us.
Oh my goodness. I just unlocked the Tron.
All right.
Big bike now, Gabs. It was coming up.
We gotta figure out how to get away from you.
Well, the good news is I've caught up to you. And you, like, one of the riders on my tail.
Yeah. So you've got 5 kilometers, 7 kilometers, and let them lead us out.
finishing points is the same all the way from 11th to 20th.
Eight out of 10 would be good enough.
Oh my goodness.
I don't have a lot left in the tank.
I don't see myself hanging on a pump bag.
Find out.
Well, that's better than awesome. Four balls and then half of these things. So, four balls. One, two, three, five, six. I tried it at the bottom first and then only survived. Next week, guys, latest. Bye.
It's like we're going uphill.
Soon. Yeah. difference not being in a blob coming down that hill makes. That was super tough for me.
Yes. Didn't know what was happening.
Last time I super tucked almost all the way down. All right, nice job, everybody.
Did well.
Yeah. A couple of coalition riders and a couple of TTR riders. I ain't back. All right. Oh. Hey, I got a day off racing. Hey. All right, which challenge do I do next?
There's like California or Italy. I'm not sure which one. You pick California.
All right.
I don't know what it gets you. I finished it. I'm not sure it did anything, but.
I think you get a t-shirt that says, I got, rode all of California and all I got was a lousy t-shirt.
Nice.
All right. No doubt.
Hey, son, guys.
Bye.
Hang on. That's gorgeous.
Ouch, ouch, ouch.